All right, we're here in the World Sportscar Series at the Canadian Tire Motorsports Park. 45-minute race. I'm starting sixth out of seven, four GTs. There's actually 29 cars in here. And I'm car number 17. So this is the shortest and the tightest racetrack we've done in this series so far, so it should be exciting, to say the least. Should be a lot of action. My guess is that there's probably going to be a lot of wrecks, so should be kind of fun. Hopefully I can stay out of them and get a halfway decent finish, but we'll see.
Please be careful and cool and good luck.
I'm in here with some fast guys, as usual.
Marco, I like your paint job.
Line up behind the 14. Line up behind the 8.
Normally each class would create a little separation, but I'm not seeing that in the C-specs at this time. But that's all right. We have Mark Hewitt driving a Daytona prototype in here. You can maybe see his purple and red car way up there. And we have Michael Tater driving a 4GT in here. And he's in that yellow and black car. 4GT right there, a couple cars ahead of me. And both these guys are on YouTube, and they race these a lot.
Line up behind the 12. Alright, cover to the green.
Alright, we should get going here pretty soon.
Green, green, green. Your lane's rolling. Your lane's rolling good.
Thank you. Probably won't talk much, a lot of concentration.
Come inside here, Marco. Yeah, I see you get in there a little quicker there than them double apex.
Those other GT drivers are fast.
I'm just gonna lift, take the outside.
Wanted, all right. Clear, you're clear.
Thank you, Alan.
Got a glancing blow off of him. I don't know how much I'm damaged. Feels like some. Flat out just missed the turn. Flat out just missed it.
Door by himself there. All clear, bud. All clear. Door. All clear. Door back south there. Clear, clear, clear. Door. Clear. Right side, right side. Clear, you're clear. Right side, right side. All clear. Door over there, door, all clear. You got one to your right. You're clear right, clear. One to the right. Clear, clear, clear. Clear by one, clear by one. Door, still there. Clear, you're clear. All clear.
That was close.
Thanks.
Thank you, Senator.
Take what you need. He's at your door. Clear.
Quentin, my damn gas pedal got stuck there.
Go left, Nick. I'll lift.
Thank you, Peter.
Take what you need. He's at your door. Door back itself there. Clear, all clear. Back itself there. All clear. Door, still there. Clear, you're clear.
What's that, Michael? Thank you. I'm sorry, guys.
haven't seen too many accidents, and the four GT drivers have been pretty good. I only moved up one spot through attrition.
Door, take what you need, he's at your door. All clear. Right side, right side, all clear.
Thank you, Christian. Bitte, wenn ich jetzt zurück.
Still there.
Thank you.
Clear to the right. Door over there, door. Clear.
Nick, go back. I see you, go. Thank you.
Thanks again, Roman.
Thank you, Michael. Blue flag, Matt, blue flag.
One to the right. Clear to the right, clear to the right.
Thank you, Matt.
Thanks, Peter.
Nine, go right.
Ready to get lapped by my own class.
Door. Clear, clear, clear.
Thank you.
Thank you, Alan.
Door back itself there. Clear, clear, clear. Door. All clear.
Right flag, right flag.
On the last lap here. All right, that's it. Finished fifth place in my class, so that's out of 7 cars. Wasn't that great? Made a couple mistakes. The big one was missing this turn here and actually just going into the grass. But I didn't hit the wall. And then I got a 4X when I hit an HPD that spun in that hairpin. So I went, that wasn't that bad. But otherwise, fifth
place.
Yeah,
good race. You had me on the run there.
And these guys were faster than me. There's no doubt about it, except for one guy. Peter,
yeah, we were running 2 seconds apart for most of the race.
So it was fun.
I think it was traffic that separated us for the most part.
Thank you.